Insulation Displacement Connectors by Murrelektronik. Murrelektronik offers a large variety of insulation displacement connectors, IDCs, for use with field-wired sensor and valve cables. Using IDC connectors is simple and provides for a rugged IP67 connection when completed properly. IDC connections are normally completed in 50% less time than comparable connections made with screw terminals or soldered connections. Clearly labeled and keyed components increase your wiring accuracy and help to ensure proper final assembly and connectivity. To begin, let's identify the components. Starting from the cable end, there are four components to an IDC: the sealing nut, the strain relief, the contact carrier, and finally the connector termination. Let's go through the steps to assemble an IDC. To begin, remove approximately 25 mm minimum of the outer cable jacket from the conductors. Leave the insulating cover on the inner conductors. Slide the cable strain relief over the conductors and to the end of the cable jacket. You will notice that the strain relief is made to slide over just the very end of the outer cable jacket. Next, route the conductors through the contact carrier. A key feature of the contact carrier is the numbering and color coding. The numbers correspond to the final pin orientation on the connector. The color coding corresponds to the conductor colors. To properly install the contact carrier, align the color-coded and numbered entry points on the flange side of the contact carrier to the conductors of the cable. Slide the individual conductors through the bottom of the contact carrier. You should feel the conductors take a slight twist during the time it passes completely through the contact carrier. Repeat for each conductor. Once the conductors have been fully passed through the contact carrier, slide the carrier all the way down onto the strain relief and align the positioning keys to the strain relief. Trim the conductors flush with the top of the contact carrier. No need to strip the wires. Align the contact carrier with a connector termination. Alignment keys are present to help with this step and to prevent improper pin alignment. Press the contact carrier and strain relief into the back of the connector termination. Use the retaining nut to tighten all the pieces together and to press the insulation cutters through the conductor jackets. Tighten the nut until the O-ring on the termination connector is fully covered. You are finished. Final assembly for installers with experience is usually less than 2 minutes and results in IP67 protected connections. IDC products can be reused up to 5 times. This allows for a lot of flexibility when cable appearance and protection is important. Choosing the right IDC is important for your application. The number of conductors, wire diameter, and jacket sizes should be considered when selecting the right component.